Right now, checking in with Dan Rice, who just took off in Chopper 2. And Dan, where are you headed this morning?
Hey, Chris, what you're looking at down here is Bainbridge Avenue in the Bronx. You can see a fire being taken care of down here. It's a three-alarm fire. Started about 4 o'clock this morning in a row of stores. No word yet on what caused the fire, but we can tell you at this point, no injuries. And, of course, we'll keep an eye on this for you, Chris and Cindy, throughout the morning.